And I think I was very lucky to be able to work with actors of such caliber. And Shilpa ke baare mein sab jante hain, Debu ke baare mein sab jante hain. Shadab came as the real surprise because I knew ki Shilpa hai, wo kya karegi, Debu kya kar sakta hai. Shadab made a transition from the theatre to the screen very smoothly. And main samajhta hun jo aap difference bol rahe hain theatre ki acting mein, film ki acting mein. Kya hai ki in theatre your expression and your voice has to reach the last row. And whereas in film, your camera, even if it's the camera is 2 kilometers away, it could be on a 500mm lens, which is catching your eyes. So you just need to be in the moment. You do not need to project. So that is a transition, which a basic, badi ek transition ye hoti hai. So I thought Shada was brilliant. Shilpa ne jo kiya hai, mere ko daave ke saath main keh sakta hu, and I'm very proud to say that no other Indian actress has achieved what she has in this film. And with such dignity and command has she carried a very, very difficult character which could have gone towards sleaze very easily.